I've just added a video clip to my timeline that I want to add the face tracker effect to. Highlight your clip and go to Effect Controls, then increase the value of scale by at least 30%. This is so we don't hit the black edges of the screen while tracking our face. Go to Effects and find Transform and add it to our video clip. Now you'll need the ruler and guides. If you don't see them on your quick bar, you can add them by clicking on this plus button, then dragging them directly to your bar. Click and drag the outside edges of your ruler inwards and line up both the horizontal and vertical positions to line up with your face. Back under Effect Controls, click the stopwatch icon under Position and this will create a keyframe. Move ahead a few frames until the position of the face moves out of your crosshair, then readjust the X and Y position under Transform to line it back up. Continue doing this, moving ahead a few frames at a time and adjusting the crosshair each time for as long as you want to keep tracking your face.